WNBA fans a 13-year career, including a championship. Joining us now is the new head coach of the Duke Blue Devils, Kara Lawson.
One of the best basketball brands in the world when you talk about Duke basketball. So that mix of both the high-level academics and the high basketball, that was what I wanted.
The league started this season with strong...